fear is a child with dyed hair and who likes earrings. Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. You see him walking around with his headphones flaring, alone in his own zone, cold in his own care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad.